this year's kind of like smooth Edgar. You know, like he's like completely off the pills. He's just self-medicating, which allows him to actually obtain an erection again, which he's very happy about, and I'm very happy for him. Him and Lindsay decide to have a little friends with benefits action, and they're both very much in a different place in their lives. The script's completely flipped. You know, Jimmy and Gretchen were the responsible ones. I use quotes with that because they're not really all that responsible, but now we're the responsible ones. We're the adults of the foursome. We have jobs. I have new clothing attire that I decided to start wearing, like that ridiculous damn hat you guys saw in the video.
Technically a fedora or like a bowler cap? What is that one technically called? I don't know.
I think it's a bowler. It's
both
definitely
are horrible.
Yeah,
are.
We move on to fedoras. Like, it gets better as the season goes on.
Let's take a look to see if we have any. Okay, good. We're safe. I didn't make fun of anybody here.
Yeah. But, you know, it was. And so it's really good. So, like, both Lindsay and Edgar are very much about gaining more confidence within their personal life, working on their job. And then if they have time to bone it out, they bone it out. And if not, they say, peace, homie. I'll see you on the flip.